Number 16, they give you the work function of a metal and the photoelectric effect, and they want to know the minimum frequency. So you can play around with the FET simulation on this, but the equation for the photoelectric effect says the energy of the photon coming in, hitting the metal, will be converted to basically the amount of work it takes to kick the electron off, and that's this number they give you, 4.3 times 10 to the minus 19th joules, plus any kinetic energy. But since they said minimum, then this is going to be zero. In other words, we're going to kick it off just enough to kick it off that piece of metal. And energy of photon is Planck's constant times F. So when we solve for F, you get the work function. Again, we're going to put that 4.3 times 10 to the minus 19th here, divided by Planck's constant. Pretty straightforward, but it's good, more importantly, just to have intuitive sense of what this question's getting at.